Okay, so
can you tell us how you got started?
Are you sure you want
to? There was a need for a good soccer bar here in Chicago. The bars have been showing soccer for years in Chicago, but nobody had really approached it professionally. We could go to see some games, but what we wanted was somewhere where any game that's available on TV we would be able to provide, and that's what we were looking to do. We opened in September 2004, so June World Cup is coming up. We're just under 6 years.
And what are you doing to plan for the World Cup?
Hopefully all the plans are finished. We're a week away, so we think we've done everything. But, we've had to hire extra staff, or obviously buy more beer. Some of the things you might not think about are, we're open until 2 a.m. every day, but the first game's at 6:30, so now we've got to have the cleaning staff in at 3 a.m. in order for us to be open for the first games in the morning. So the list is endless of what we've got to do.
What did you do in the past for the World Cup?
We tend to be really packed for it, so we've had occasional items like we had a Mexican family day last World Cup, but we're so busy just with fans wanting to see the soccer that the focus really is on just providing as much good coverage as we can.